Hey, by the way, I'm playing a Kepma guitar here. This is a new type of guitar recently introduced into the U.S. This man right here, Brandon Foster, is the, he's kind of the man in charge for this guitar for North America. It is a really, really cool guitar. It has built-in effects, very neat. It really is a sweet guitar, so if you have any questions about it, he'd be more than happy to answer them. Okay, so this is kind of cool. Emily and I are starting to play out. It's live at 5. We're going to be here because she's the 5 o'clock producer, even though she did the 6 tonight. And we're going to be here January 25th, our debut gig. And speaking of debuts, Emily just got engaged. She just told me. So, I'll go ahead and tell them that's not the real ring. The real ring is coming.
But I still love it.
Yes. So in honor of her getting engaged, we're going to play a song about bad love.
Yes.
This is Touching the Ground by Brandi Carlile. Mm-hmm.
My heartache be found wherever your feet are touching the ground. Ooh. I swear when we touched, I saw heaven in your eyes, jewel-studded clouds floating in your skies, seas of devil to weep. You help me so sweet when the day is done, enough to make you wonder where we all came from. Why do my troubles turn true whenever I rest my eyes on you? Why must my heartache be found wherever your feet are touching the ground? My heartache can be found wherever your feet are touching the ground. Ooh. And now those eyes are filled in with rain, bringing me misery, giving me pain. Curse these shackles that you put on me, and blessed be the day when you set me free. Why do my troubles turn true whenever I rest my eyes on you? Why must my heartache be found touching the ground? My heartache can be found wherever your feet are touching the ground. Ooh, my heartache can be found wherever your feet are touching the ground.
Thank you, Emily. Thank you so much. So this was a really good test, because what it demonstrated was you don't have to play the song the way you practiced it at all.
Ever.
You can just kind of ad-lib everything while you're doing it.
Yeah.
Just make it up. Because that's what we just did. That's what we just did. But that's okay. We're just going to move on here. Thanks, Emily, and once again, congratulations.